flatland BMX, commonly known as street or trick riding, would make a perfect sport in the Olympic Summer Games lineup. The sport's relatively new, since 1980, but a competitive form evolved quickly. There are many riders who don't compete, but practice for the sheer joy of it. The preferred surface is asphalt, since it grips well. This means that it can be practiced by a wide range of people in a wide range of cultures.